Yes. What is Umesh Yadav? First time MLA. This is the second time he shifted. And he's a government servant in my own department. And that individual threat, nothing here. The only conspiracy, Modi, Shah, Rajnath Singh ji, and other top leaders, including, they are doing it. But that's why people also, when all people are ganging up against him, all the top leaders, and they are using local people by bribing, by giving, inducing, they are giving them positions, with all things they oppose. So therefore, the hype is created by media also. See, how can I'm very wondering, can a government servant, without doing any political service or social service, you think he's a VT? Why you are creating this? Without knowing his background, that way a man working in the department, my own department, ESI. Anyway, but I am fighting against the RSS and BJP principles, Modi's governance. So that I have put those things put before the people.
Sir, but isn't it the fact? Yes, sir. But isn't it the fact that local leaders have deserted you, like Malakaya Gutedar and others? How does it affect you, sir?
No, nothing. Because in two elections he did not give me lead. How? Why? What will he affect? In 2009, his support is zero. He gave minus 14,000 votes. And 2014 also, he gave minus 9,000 votes. What is the contribution?
Thank you so much, sir.
You should verify the facts, sir. Then you can say it is right. People with plus, I can agree. People who themselves could not elect, and those who did not get me lead in two elections, they did not won even one Jilla Panchayat, Taluka Panchayat. What such people can do?
Yes, sir.
Only the press. Okay.
Thank you, sir. Well, that was Mallikarjun Kharge, the leader of opposition in Lok Sabha, talking to my nation, and he sounds as confident as ever. This is Chaitanya with video journalist Karthik for my nation.